how to use photo imaging software to enhance your photos. There are many different photo imaging software applications available these days. Some are free, others have a free trial feature, and yet others are just plain expensive. But they could be the best. You have to decide for yourself how much you can spend on what. The free trial option is great in that it allows you to see what you can do and whether you can handle it. You know, not everyone is computer literate. Some traditional software requires the operator to develop skills for years before giving good results. Others give a good professional result with an amateur at the steering wheel. Whether you choose plain and simple or more complicated software, it's just amazing what can be achieved. If your teenager is devastated by a new large zit on her chin, you can wave the magic wand of your photo imaging software and completely remove it. If grandma hates her wrinkles, one or two clicks and they're gone. If the photographer has made a mistake with lighting resulting in a bleached out look, warm skin tones can be restored. It's not only pimples and wrinkles that can be touched up. Often close-ups of skin seem to be grainy, either due to porous skin or bad quality camera. Skin can be airbrushed to look smoother and warmer. Perspiration spots that have caught the light can be removed. If one eye is larger, it can be reduced to match the other eye. And if they're not level, even that can be fixed too. Crooked nose? No problem. Perform cosmetic surgery with your photo imaging software. While the basic Photoshop software does all of the above, it would take the operator many years of honing skills to get it all just right. However, with Portrait Professional's automatic intelligence and airbrush feature, teeth and eyes can be whitened with red eye removed in a blink, as well as all of the above features. You need no artistic ability to fix these problems. It's easily done with the use of sliders. That is, you just push the slider along a slot until the desired effect is achieved. What could be simpler? Most photo imaging software comes with the additional features of easy sorting and storage, cropping and resizing, and the ability to make slideshows and collages and send them to your friends. How did we ever do without it? There's even one that will put color into black and white photos, and it can be used to restore old photographs as well.